Sam Cockrell from Chicago, and I'm hanging out with my good friend Sir Henry Cheatham, playing the blues, classic blues for you here at WVON 1690 on AM Dial.
Celebration. Top of the hour coming up. Happy birthday, Mama.
Queen Denise LaSalle, the late Denise LaSalle, that's what they're calling her. She's just doing too many women in one house, and she ain't gonna be calling her house, you know. Farewell, Denise, farewell. Condolences to the family of Miss Denise LaSalle. God bless and keep all of you. She brought a lot of joy to a lot of folks. Very good show she always put on, you know. Anyway. And you also heard All Night Long by Sam Cockrell. Johnny Taylor, I Believe in You. That's one out for Miss Patton. Miss Patton, that's one out for Miss Patton. I got that right. I know Miss Patton. She's claimed she's 100 years old, but I don't know. Adrena, A Man's Gonna Do What a Man Wanna Do. Well, you know, like I said, man, I'm a polygamist. I'm pulling for the brothers, you know, that great organization. You know, we're trying to get the sisters to accept us. You know, we're gonna take care of you, you know, just treat us right, you know. But they don't want us to do that, but they can get everybody can get the drugs, you know, everybody can get high. But they don't want us to have but one woman. Something ain't right with that. All these pretty women running around here. Terry O'Dobe, Gentrification. Pretty nice song that she's telling you about what time it is. And, you know, a lot of folks worry about gentrification, but hell, you don't need to worry about it. You know, become a part of it. You know, you grab the horn and do it. And, of course, Denise LaSalle, juke joint woman. Here on Classic Blues, and you heard Bill Cosby and Happy Birthday Mama, all here on Classic Blues and R&B. In the studio, we got with us, what's your name?
Comedian D-Man.
You're a comedian?
He said, what's your name? Like, he don't even know why he invited me down. Like, what's your name? Dude, he's like, I broke in here.
Yeah, he did, man. He broke up in here. You know, how you doing,
D-Man? What's going on?
All right, how you doing?
Pretty good.
So how everything been? The new year been good to you?
Can't complain.
Oh, sir. I mean, I'm trying to make sure that I'm hearing you. I think I got my headphones a little low, you know. I think okay. You're probably all right. It's just me. Yeah, so what you been doing with yourself?
Just doing my thing, trying to keep this comedy and stuff going.
Mm-hmm. I see you got a guest with you. She's part of your act.
Yeah, we got, I don't know if she want to be on camera.
She'll be on
up and coming comedian. Up and coming comedian.
Comedian.
Miss Hysterical, yeah.
What's her name?
She in the studio. Miss Hysterical.
Oh, that's her name?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go, Miss Hysterical.
Yes, hello, everyone. Hello.
Yeah, don't be afraid, you know. Yeah. So, what I was going to ask you something here. So, you guys can be part of a show coming up, huh?
Yeah, we got the big show coming up. Yeah, okay. We got the big show coming up.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna be at the Taste. We doing it's gonna be off.
1 minute left to.
And I'm gonna be doing some comedy.
Midnight.
At January 27th at the Taste, 68th and Low.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, we're gonna talk a little bit more about that because we're getting ready to go to the top of the hour. So, just wanted to let the folks know that we do have a studio guest here. D-Man, folks. That's D-M-A-N-N.
There you go. All right.
Not the man, but D-Man. Yeah. All right. I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to go to the top of the hour and do our news. We'll be back with more Classic Blues and R&B here on Sunday morning. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B, WVON 1690 AM.
Of Chicago and the voice of the nation, 1690 WVON, Berwyn, Chicago.
False alarm scare, petition circulated, and Barbara Cusack. Hawaii's governor and the administrator of its state emergency management agency says it's regrettable that a false alarm about a missile attack was sent out Saturday that created a panic. Correspondent Jim Roper
so reports
the alarm was sent out by
you have
a call up here.
Vern Miyagi runs the state's emergency management agency and says as disturbing as the false alarm was,
was the nearly 40 minutes it took to cancel it.
If anything like this happens, the cancellation got to go right away. Again, it's human error.
The alert was sent out to smartphones and TV and radio stations.
Anti-globalization demonstrations took to the streets of the Swiss capital on Saturday to protest against a planned visit by President Trump to the World Economic Forum this month. Trump announced last week that he would attend the gathering in Davos, an annual meeting of global business and political leaders. An online petition is circulating telling Trump he is not welcome. Chelsea Manning has decided to run for the U.S. Senate in Maryland.
The transgender former Army intelligence analyst has filed her statement of candidacy with the Federal Election Commission. Manning was convicted of leaking classified information and spent more than 6 years behind bars. Known as Bradley Manning at the time of her 2010 arrest, she came out as transgender after being sentenced. President Obama granted clemency to Manning before leaving office. I'm Alex Hinton.
Actress Michelle Williams said Mark Wahlberg's decision to donate the $1.5 million he earned reshooting All the Money in the World to the Sexual Misconduct Defense Initiative Time's Up isn't about her. Williams said other actresses and activists, quote, taught me to use my voice in speaking up. While Wahlberg earned $1.5 million for the reshoot, Williams reportedly was paid less than $1,000. I'm Barbara Cusack.
Attention shoppers, clean up on aisle 14. Clean up on aisle 14.
Jonathan Greenberg. Stop what you are doing because what I'm about to say will improve the quality of your life. ZYPPAH.com. That's Zipa. It's Happy Z spelled backwards. Zipa is designed to be comfortable, affordable, and effective at eliminating snoring. I want to help you stop snoring. Go to Zipa.com and order now. ZYPPAH.com. Snoring is a serious matter. Zipa will conquer your snoring problems. Go to Zipa.com and order now.
This year marks the 89th birthday of one of the most revered men in history, and WVON is celebrating in a big way. We're bringing our exclusive feature, Soviet Untold. Share interesting facts that you may have never known about Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Stories Untold begins Monday, January 8th through Friday, January 19th. Powered by our friends at Fifth Third Bank.
Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
TV1's Meeting One Now with Roland Martin is now on WVON for 2 hours daily.
People want to be able to say, I can trust what the president has to say.
If Donald Trump says good morning, I cannot trust this morning.
TV1 News One Now with Roland Martin, weekday mornings at 4 a.m. only on the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
This is why you work so hard to pay the mortgage. Because home is more than four walls and a roof. It's that porch swing on a summer night. It's pajamas with feet and everybody over for Sunday dinner. And that old stuffed chair in the living room you just can't get rid of. This is why you work a second job. This is why you learn to fix things yourself so you could save on repairs. Because home is your place, your memories, your family sleeping in their own beds at night. And that is why we want to help. We are making Home Affordable, a free government resource that can make paying the mortgage easier. And now even more options are available. Call 888-995-HOPE today. That's 888-995-HOPE. Or visit makinghomeaffordable.gov.
Good night, Mama.
This is why. Brought to you by the U.S. Treasury, HUD, and the Ad Council.
This is Saloon Wakio asking you to check in with America's most astute radio audience every
every Saturday between 7 and 10 p.m. and astound family and friends with your bulging man muscle. Join our global classroom where we're all students of the world.
On the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
Hi, Sir Henry Cheatham here inviting you into the Classic Blues Juke Joint for some great American fun every Saturday night from 11 p.m. to 2 a.m. Here at the Classic Blues Juke Joint, we serve some great American cuisine, barbecue, beer, collard greens, and some great homemade brew. Put on your good clothes and good smelling perfume and come to the Classic Blues Juke Joint and let's have a great time. That's every Saturday night, 11 p.m. to 2 a.m. on the Talk of Chicago and the Voice of the Nation, AM 1690 WVON.
Hello, I'm Melvin Massey.
And I'm Howard Robertson, and we're excited that Riffin' on Jazz is here in Chicago.
As Riffin' on Jazz is your weekly visit with friends, talking about jazz, the music that we love.
We're here on 1690 WVON, taking a deep dive into the jazz music and the jazz artists that you love every weekend.
Riffin' on Jazz, Saturday nights, 10 p.m. exclusively here on the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
Live from the Xfinity Studios at WVON. We're your original social media. You're listening to Night Blues with Sir Henry Cheatham on 1690, The Talk of Chicago.
Sunday morning here on Classic Blues and R&B. Sir Henry Cheatham along with my man Gerald. I can do the news, right? Okay, I'll do the news in a minute. Yeah, anyway, here on Classic Blues and R&B. We're here every Saturday night and Sunday morning. We bring you right in here too. Get you ready for church. We done brought you in from the juke joint, you know. So it's always a good thing. Here's Sir Henry along with Gerald over there. And we're streaming live at WVON.com. We're also up on iHeartRadio. And you can check us out. This handsome, good-looking chocolate guy over here on Ustream. You can check us out over there, too. Looking good. I think so anyway. Yeah, that's right. What you laughing at, man?
I thought you were talking about me. When you say I say, oh, hold on for a minute. I thought you was talking about me.
Okay, yeah, you look all right, too. You know? Anyway, we're streaming live over there on Ustream. We always want you to get social by going to WVON, by going to Facebook.com, WVON1690. Like us over there on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter at WVON1690, and on Instagram at WVON1690. And you can always text WVON to 88474. And you can always reach us in the studio at 773-591-1690. Don't forget to get up to Stephen Wolf and see the award-winning theater play. Blacks, poet Aziza Barnes, the ingenuous portray of a day in the life of four young black women, discovering life's uncomfortable truths in the New York City, the big, big old apple, infused with joy, laughter, and real talk about love, life, and friendship. Blacks is not to be missed. You can get a $25 ticket by using the code WVON at stephenwolf.org. That's right. And don't forget Monday at DuSable, Operation Push and all of the rest. We got a King broadcast. We'll be broadcasting live for Dr. King's birthday, celebrating in a big way Monday, starting at 6 a.m. Mays Jackson and Charles Thomas will broadcast live from the Push Excel Scholarship Breakfast at the downtown Hotel Hyatt. Downtown Hyatt is what it's called. And later in the day, be sure to stop by the DeSalva Museum of African American History, 740 East 56th Place, for their annual King Day festivities. Cliff Kelly and Kimberly. Hey, Kimberly, forgive me. I can say it. Egoin. We'll be broadcasting live 3 to 6 p.m. Spend your King Day on the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON. I'm not making fun of your name. I got it, though. You know, finally, I think I got it halfway right. Classic Blues want you to like us, too, on Facebook by going to facebook.com/classicbluesandRB. Also, follow us on Twitter at WVON Henry. Subscribe to our YouTube channel by going to youtube.com and slash Henry CB6175. Do that, you know, and be glad to get you there, because we got pretty good old stuff up there, too. You know, our stuff is all right. You know, it's all right. You know, it's okay. In the studio, we got a couple of guests here. We got D-Man.
Yes, sir.
I don't know what that D stands for. It could stand for Devil Man. I don't know what it means. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Okay, so you got a show coming up. That's right. I'll be emceeing that show, too, come to think of it.
Yeah, you the MC of the show.
Yeah, that's right. That'd be a big shot, didn't I? You know,
oh, yeah.
I mean, I'd be right behind you then. You know, you got to treat it right.
We had the taste on 64th and Low. We're doing comedy, and they got live music. They got a couple of live bands, and I'm going to be doing some comedy and bring some of my comedy guests down there. January the 27th, it's 8 o'clock. We should give away some tickets tonight. It's $10 at the door. We got some advance tickets for $10. I mean, if we got some people that's up, some of my Facebook friends, we all want some free tickets, I'll call in. What's that number again if you want to call in to?
You got a couple of numbers here. You mean hit studio?
Right here. Call in right now.
Okay.
You got the capability for that, though.
All right, yeah, we can do that.
You the boss.
I'm not the boss.
Late tonight, but this morning, Sunday morning.
Yeah, okay.
Let's hope my pastor ain't watching. He's going to think I'm going to have some extra tabs tomorrow for the church.
Yeah, okay. I'll give away a car. How many you got? How many you want to give away?
A pair of tickets.
The number here is 773-591-1690. And I guess what you want to make it? The fifth caller, Gerald? The fifth caller. Okay, Gerald said, yeah, the fifth caller. Give away tickets for a night of fun and live entertainment at Taste Entertainment Center in 6331 South Low here in Chicago. And that'll be Saturday. Sam Cockle and the Brothers of the Ghetto Band will be playing behind. Also, Herman Finkley, Alicia Ma, Sir Duke, Miss Munchie, Mr. Dion, and one in the studio here, D-Man, the comedian. MC will be, of course, yours truly, Sir Henry Cheatham here. That's Saturday, January 27th at 8 o'clock. The doors open. They got two shows. First show at 9. And music by also DJ would be Mr. James, by James. Advance tickets $10 at the door, 15. For information, call Sam, 312-687-8453 or 773-881-3606. Don at 708-602-9593. It's entertainment, Taste Entertainment Center over on 63rd and Low. So. Come on now, let's bring some great music and great talent and great fun. We need to get it back, folks, here on the South Side. You don't need to always have to go all the way to Evanston or go all the way out in Indiana. You can here in Chicago. Right. We can do it right here on the South Side. And that's the whole purpose of it, and that's how they got me involved in it, you know. Say you want to do something, I say, yeah, let's do it, you know. I think we can do it, and we're going to do it too, you know. But one thing before I say that, I want to say congratulations to my man Gerald over there. Well, I should say congratulations to Miss Renee. Gerald is now soon to be a father. Renee is pregnant.
Congratulations, Gerald.
They just got married. So just they got been married. Doing too much sleeping.
Okay.
They legally married. They've been together a little while. Congratulations to you, Gerald. Hope everything goes well between you and your wife, Miss Renee. Now, tell us a little bit about you, D-Man.
I've been doing comedy for about 10 years now, in and out of Chicago, a couple of seasons on the Comic View, Monique taping. This got off the road, actually, when I'm doing a show with one of the kings of comedy, D.L. Hughley, so that's one like a real highlight of my career so far.
You're doing a show with him now?
No, I just got back off doing a show with him.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Where were you?
We were in Cedar Rapids, Iowa.
Okay.
Yep.
So he took you to the country. How did you do?
Oh, we did pretty good.
The Corn Husklers up there, they liked you, huh?
Oh, yeah. Downtown Cedar Rapids, it was really nice. The Paramount there, it was real nice.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, real good.
Just you and DL? Or
yeah, a lot of openers and stuff.
Comedians.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. That's good.
A lot of openers.
You have any ladies out there? They're just more or less guys. And, you know,
not on that show, but it's a lot of female comedians out. Yeah, yeah. There's a lot of female comedians.
And that's
comedians
good.
Out.
You know, one of my favorites, of course.
Is Sir Henry.
Yes, sir.
I have on the phone a Mr. Sam Cockrell.
Okay, tell him. We'll take him. All right. Just hold tight. Let me continue to do this. All right, hold a minute, because I'm going to ask you something there. Doggone it, what the hell was it? But anyway, we got a guest on the line here. Hey, how you doing, Mr. Cockrell? Hello, but Sam. Hey, Gerald, I'm talking to him. I got him fucked up. What's the problem? Okay, yeah. Hey, how you doing, Sam? That's right.
Hey, D-Man, what's up? What's up?
Hey, what's going on? No, I was gonna eat them, son. You know, that's how you do it, man.
Damien, I know that, man. I'm laughing. Look, I'm laughing. Pat here, we listening to you right now, and y'all, man, y'all sound like y'all having a blast. But I knew that's what you're about to
say. Oh, yeah, I was gonna eat. No, it's some bass talk, man, you know.
Listen, I just
wanted
to call that y'all know I'm missing.
I appreciate that, son, man.
And listen, I'm glad you're there, man. Tell him, tell him who you is, man. Let him know.
Yeah, hey, man, hey. Yeah, I'm trying to tell him. He like, he ain't know who I was. I feel like, what's your name again?
Right, well, let him know, remind him. Say, hey, man, look here, man. Hey, you don't know who you talking to.
I'm the next Flip Wilson, man.
Hey, Damien, tell Herman the same thing, man. Y'all talking up, man. Get y'all people out there. Y'all let them, hey, look, they coming out there to see you, and they coming out there to see him.
Oh yeah, all day. They come to see you too, son. I just
said that. No, I know that, man. But listen, it's your time now. You on the radio? Do you? See you?
Oh man, I appreciate that, son.
Absolutely, man.
We talking about a Hall of Fame blues player, man. Oh man, his family too. That's what I'm talking about, man.
Absolutely. Hey, David, make sure he make a tape for that show for y'all. He make a tape.
I'm recording right now. I'm gonna bootleg myself. I'm recording myself right now. I'm gonna put it on the streets.
tell Henry to make sure he play my damn record. I want to listen for it. I'll play my record as he interviewing you and Herman. All right.
Okay. Hey man, I've already played one of your records all night
long. Which one, man? I had your show at the beginning. I didn't hear it.
I played all night long.
All right, man.
You know, y'all.
Okay, you my favorite blues man. You know that, right?
Oh yeah, I'm the only one. I'm the king.
You're the king, man. Hey, Henry. Yeah. I said thanks for putting me through, man. Look, y'all go ahead and do y'all thing, man.
All right, thanks for calling, Sam. Take care now.
Talk to y'all later.
All right, Sam. Thanks, man.
All right.
Bye.
Yep. Yeah, I forgot where it was now, D-Man. I was going to ask you something. We were talking about the lady comedians.
Yeah, lady comedians. Yeah, it's a lot of lady comedians. We actually got a lady comedian in studio, and she's trying to be shy over here. Up and coming comedian, Miss Hysterical, was in the studio from the west side. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah.
That's where she coming. So that's where she coming from, the west side.
She coming from the west side.
Up and coming. Where's she coming from? Hey, you didn't know I had it, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't know I had it, huh? Yeah. Okay, you didn't know I had it. Yeah. Okay, yo, so another one of your partners showed up. Tell you what we're going to do. We're going to get back to some more music here on Classic Blue. Oh, Miss Ann, I have forgotten. Miss Ann told me to tell you guys out there, I'm just a member. I am not the head of this doggone polygamy, the brothers of, what the hell they call themselves? The honorable brothers of polygamy. I'm not the head of that, but you know, she told me to tell you guys that, hey, take care of the ones you got, and you'll be doing fine, you know, because the ladies love you. They want you to come on back and do your thing, you know, because otherwise Mr. Charlie going to take care of all of the chillers, you know. Hell, he got a whole bunch of them anyway. Some of them he don't claim, but that's been the way of the world, you know. Wherever he goes, he claiming and, you know, doing whatever, you know. So, yeah, it was a joke, of course. But anyway, thank you for your call, Miss Ann, and thank you for listening, too. But also, I want to say another. Oh, my man Kev, you out there? Kev, you say you out there? Check me out. I'm going to send you a song in a minute, too. It's a great old blues song coming up for you here on Classic Blues. Also, I want to say hello to a couple of folks out there. Miss Rochelle, I want to say hello to you, Miss Rochelle, and Miss Caroline over at the Alderman's office over there, Alderman Cochran's office. Say hi to you folks out there. Anyway, here we go with some more music. You ready?
Let's go.
All right. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B here on WVON 1690 AM.
Here's a song from the request line.
can't stay away from you. No, I can't stay away from you. Though I know you're no good, and I'd leave you if I could, yet I can't stay away from you. The old times with you and me, that's the way now it ought to be. You were all I'd ever dreamed, and now you're so mean, yet I can't stay away from you. You've been leaving me and deceiving me, and told me lie after lie. The pain is so bad, I'm going mad, yet there's no tears in my eyes. Oh no, yet I can't stay away from you. I can't stay away from you. Though I know you're no good, and I'd leave you if I could, yet I can't stay away from you.
I can't stay away.
I can't stay away.
I can't stay away.
I can't stay.
This is Mud Morganfield, and you're listening to WVON Classic Blues and R&B with Sir Henry Cheatham, 1690 AM, WVON.
All right. Okay, we're gone. Roll it. Yeah, bring me champagne when I'm thirsty. Tonight.
36.
Your fear is the enemy. Excuse me, Tommy Castro.
You also heard the impressions. I can't stay away from you. Having Mr. James Mills to his wife. To Kim Mills. I shouldn't call him his wife. Might not be. You also heard Denise LaSalle, Do You Think I'm Sexy? It's a Rod Stewart song that she did. But when Dave wanted that to go somewhere. Anyway, you got it, Dave. So we got B.B. King coming up, too, later on in the program. You also heard Muddy Waters. Like I say, everybody getting what they want. Everybody's getting what they want. We brothers in our life. We can't get nothing, boy. And anyway, we're going to keep working on it, though, till we get it, you know. And once we get it, man, we're going to have a good time with it. Got another guest in the studio here who's going to be on this night of fun for grown folks.
There you go.
Coming up at the Taste there in Chicago. Taste Entertainment Center on 6131 South Low. Mr. Finkley, how you doing?
I'm good, Sam. How are you?
I'm not Sam. My name is Sir Henry.
Sir Henry.
Sam is the other guy. He just called
Sam
in and disturbing
us. That's right. Sir Henry, how are you this
morning? I'm doing fine. So what are you doing on the show, Mr. Finkley?
Well, coming down to promote the show that we're doing at the Taste Saturday, 8 o'clock.
Yeah.
And I want to invite everybody to come out and have some fun, man. That's all.
Yeah, I forgot it. Herman Finkley, folks. Forgive me. I forgot to pronounce it. forgot his first name. What are you doing on the show, Mr. Finkley?
I'll be singing some songs, some old school songs, some Lou Rawls, some Tyrone Davis, a little Temptations. Yeah. Okay.
And B.B. King?
No B.B. King.
Howlin' Wolf?
No Howlin' Wolf.
Oh, man.
That was back in the day.
Yeah, Little Richard?
No Little Richard.
Oh, man.
Definitely no Richard.
No Little Richard.
Okay, yeah. Now tell us a little bit about you. Who are you? How long you been in the business? How long you been singing or whatever?
I've been singing for some years. Back in the day, from the west side, when they had the Rose Lounge on Madison Street. I've been singing with Sam Cockrell, them at City Life lately, and I've been doing some things down there, and just been here and there doing some R&B, trying to bring back the old school, and
Well, that's cool. So, okay, what high school did you guys go to? I've got to ask you, y'all say, both of all of you from the west side?
No, I'm from south side.
I'm from the west side.
I'm from the west side as well.
I went to John Marshall.
And you?
I went to Risenor.
Oh, Rich and Hall, okay.
No, I went to Curie.
Yeah, okay, all right, okay. All you guys, do you guys support your schools today?
Oh, yeah, all the time.
Yes, all the time.
Good, that's a
Mighty
good
Commandos.
Thing. Yeah, good, yeah, Marshall Commander. You're absolutely right. Now, Mr. tell us a little bit about you, Miss Up and Coming.
Miss Hysterical, yes, I'm up and coming. I actually just came out thanks to a friend, thanks to D-Man, actually, and I'm just enjoying this life, this laughter, just as well as giving everyone a great laugh. We're going to laugh our way straight to heaven.
Amen to that.
I know, right? Yeah, I know, right?
Nobody going to hell. Everybody going to heaven.
That's right.
I don't know if I want to meet all of y'all in heaven. I think I'm going to have to change course because, I've had enough trouble with y'all here on this here earth. On this here earth, So I don't know if I want to see y'all on the other side, Y'all been a mess,
Well.
Yep. Okay, so you think you're funny, huh?
I got a little something in me.
Oh, good. That's good. I mean, that's nothing better than a great comedian or a comedian, I'm telling you. When I think about it, George Carlin, and, you know, in America anyway, I speak English, so that's the language that I know. George Carlin, one of the great ones. Dick Gregory.
Yeah.
Richard Pryor's a funny man.
Oh, yeah.
Mom Mabley, very funny woman.
Mom's Mabley, yeah.
Yes.
You know, I like Red Skelton. I like him in his persona, you know what I'm saying, how the different little, she's like Mom Mabley, you know, you put on outfits and things. Some people just straight. You know, Richard Pryor was straight.
Right.
You know, George Carlin, straight. Dick Gregory is straight. I like Cosby too, folks. I do play some Cosby. Some of his stuff is pretty good. I do play him on the show. I play him all on the show. You know, I put drop
Cosby,
him in.
One of the greats.
Yeah, you know, because, you know, shows are together. You know, those used to be some great shows, like the shows you guys doing on the 27th.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I don't know if you guys are familiar with Wilbert Hi-Fi White.
Oh, no, not a couple.
Okay,
man.
I know you not guys are young. But, yeah, he used to be, he was one of the big ones around here. He was great. Very funny guy, and very great at as a MC, entertainer, and all that stuff. He did a lot of stuff. And every Halloween, they used to have the homosexual ball. It was, I forget, they used to call it something else at that time. Yeah, but it was a wonderful time. Oh, yeah, you know, people talk to Noah about black folks being homophobic. Crap. You're not, that's never, that's not something that I would buy. We've always been, you know, supportive of it. You know, it's there. What you gonna do about it? You know, so you move on. You know. Yeah, it was some. Been some great comedians come through here. Carl Wright was a pretty good local comedian who went on to do other things. You know. So, what's his name? The one that just passed away. Bernie Mac.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
He's
yeah,
pretty good comedian. Some of the guys today, though. You know, I don't like loud comedians.
Okay.
You know what I mean? What I mean by that? People are loud, just be loud. Now, what you call him? He died too. Now, he was funny,
Murphy.
And loud. No, no.
Murphy.
No, he was from Spike Lee's movie. You know him? He's a chubby guy. Ah, Robin. Robin.
Oh, Robin. Robin Harris.
Yeah. He was loud and funny guy.
Yeah.
But he kind of reminded me. You know how an old person would say something and he look at you.
Yeah.
Are they looking off and they're saying something, but at the same time, it's the way their whole persona would make them, you know, very funny, just looking at them, you know? Yeah. So to me, that's, I like good comedians. I like good variety shows.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Did he roast the crowd a lot?
Huh?
Did he roast the crowd a lot?
Who, me?
No, the comedian you're talking about.
He would do that too. Robin, he would do the Robin Harry. What are you looking at me for? But you, you know, you get into whatever, you know, then he'd keep right on going. He died here in Chicago too. Yeah, he had a heart attack. They say he died from a heart attack. But anyway, he was one of the great ones.
Some
good ones around, you know. I can't think. It's unfortunate. I can't think of a lot of great ladies. Lucille Ball was a funny lady.
Oh yeah,
she was very funny, and it makes me sick when I look at how the Negro community went out and we protested. And we lost a lot of things that we should never, never have lost. Amos and Andy was a hell of a show.
Oh yeah,
very funny show.
Yeah.
And
they still play that on.
On YouTube you can get it, but the television commercial stations, they took it off. They was afraid after the, you know, they protest and all that, and the NAACP and a whole bunch of that garbage. They became afraid to put it on because of some backlash, you know, coming out of the 60s into the 70s and all that stuff. But if you ever look at that, those were some funny folks. And I said, Lucy is 100 years old. Amos and Andy could have been going just as strong.
Wow.
You know, but what do? We protest and take it off. It's like this little thing about H&M. I know nothing about H&M.
I don't either.
But the mother's upset, and rightly so. She said, wait a minute. What the heck? You know, I was talking to a guy who was not born here, came from another country, Spanish language country. And I was saying, I said, get your monkey tail out of my face. Now, he didn't understand that, and here, no big deal, right?
Right.
He thought I was calling him a monkey.
Oh, man.
I said, no. He held that against me for a while. He said, yeah. He said, you know, Henry, you called me a monkey. I said, when? I didn't know what. He said, well, you. I said, no. I said, that's not what it is. I just get your monkey tail out of my face and sit down somewhere, you know.
And it's the understand that the mother is upset because this was a gig that the kid was doing. Attractive young man. I don't think they were calling him a monkey. You know, it's just, you know, whatever they said. One of the strong, baddest monkeys or whatever in the jungle, you know, in the jungle. Well, you know, I mean, you know, I think there's a little too much sensitivity about a lot of things today.
Yeah.
The president called the, what he made is the statement about Africa and Haiti. Well, hell, I tell anybody, like I opened the show said, hey, our place is a toilet too. United States is a toilet, folks. It ain't the, people says it, no, it ain't the greatest, folks.
Like James Brown said, it is what it is.
It is exactly what it is, you know. This is my toilet, you know. I try to keep it clean, you know. I try to flush it. I try to put a little pine saw and stuff in there. But hey, there's a lot of stink here, you know. All right, we're going to get back to some more music over here on Classic Blues. Here, we're glad to have you folks aboard. Glad to have the guests in the studio here.
Sir Henry, it's glad to be here.
Good. I'm glad that you guys are enjoying being here, too. Now, don't be afraid to talk. Now, y'all are like y'all scared to talk. Nah, I'm just kidding with you. All right, here we go. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B here on WBON 1690 AM.
Way is how they always been and they intend to stay. I can't explain why we live this way. We do it every day. Preachers on the podium speaking of saints, prophets on the sidewalk begging for change, old ladies laughing from the fire escape cursing my name. I got a basket full of lemons and they all taste the same. A window in a pigeon with a broken wing. You can spend your whole life working for something just to have it taken away. People walk around pushing back their debts, wearing paychecks like necklaces and bracelets, talking about nothing, not thinking about death. Every little heartbeat, every little breath. People walk a tightrope on a razor's edge, carrying their hurt and hatred and weapons. It could be a bomb or a bullet or a pen, or a thought or a word or a sentence. There ain't no reason things are this way. It's how they always been and they intend to stay. I don't know why I say the things I say, but I say them anyway. But love will come, set me free. Love will come, set me free. I do believe. Love will come, set me free. I know it will. Love will come, set me free. Yes. Prison walls still standing tall. Some things never change at all. Keep on building prisons, gonna fill them all. Keep on building bombs, gonna drop them all. Working your fingers bare to the bone, breaking your back, make you sell your soul. Like a lung, it's filled with cold, suffocating slow. The wind blows wild and I may move, but politicians lie and I am not fooled. You don't need no razor nor a three-piece suit to argue the truth. The air on my skin and the world under my toes. Slavery stitched to the fabric of my clothes. Chaos and commotion wherever I go. Love I try to follow. Love will come set me free. Love will come set me free. I do believe. Love will come set me free. I know. Love will come set me free. Yes. There ain't no reason things are this way. It's how they always been and they intend to stay. I can't explain why we live this way. We do it every day.
Hey,
Hey, Chicago, this is Ernie Isaac of the Isaac Brothers, and you're listening to Sir Henry on Classic Blues.
Top of the hour, cut up. After this, let's talk for a few minutes.
You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B. That was Alicia Meyer. Alicia Meyer will be on the show also over at Taste Entertainment Center coming up on the 27th. You also heard Brett Denning. I like that young man because if you listen to the song, folks, you will definitely understand. Just, it ain't no reason for it to be this way, but that's the way it is because we allow it to be. Of course, I forgot to mention Tommy Castro, Fear is the Enemy in the last segment also.
You listen to Classic Blues here. I got studio guests. I got D, man. And we got, and we got Mr. Herman Finkley. And we, I keep forgetting it. Miss Up and Coming, but what the devil is your name?
My name is Miss Hysterical.
Yeah, Miss Hysterical. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, we're talking about the show coming up and a few other things. What the hell else were we talking about? Anyway, we got a few minutes before the top of the hour, so what you got to say about yourself?
Oh, I'm a Chicago fireman for 23 years in the city. Oh,
okay.
Saving lives. Couple more years, and I guess I can start being a blues man.
Okay, very cool. You know, y'all, that but, you know, they kill me with this first responder.
hell, any second responders. Because whoever's on the scene, they call 911, call if he know the person, you know, then you guys show up, you know.
They just think we're the first responders, huh?
Yeah, first responders. I say, okay.
Yeah. But we out there, man. We try to save lives. Oh, yeah,
that's, that's a good thing. 23 years, huh?
Yes, sir. 23 years, man.
So you kind of like me. I was affirmative action hire for the, you know, broadcast. So I guess you came through because the bouncers kept you out for many years. You passed the test and they still didn't let you in, right?
That's correct. It took me 8 years to get on that job.
No, that's ridiculous. Know,
after I passed the test and
Yeah. Well, you tell it, you say, how long a guy been there? You'll say, you know what's happening, you know.
Oh, yeah. The struggle is not over, you know.
It never will be. Never will be. But you know what about the struggle? If you do not allow me to come into your house and take your stuff, guess what? I won't do it, but if you allow me to do it, I'm going to take it as much as I can get.
You're right, Sir Henry, man. Oh, it's not like old school, man. Old school, we didn't do all that stuff. We had respect for our older people. We had respect for ourselves.
Oh, yeah.
And everything's changed, you know, so.
And it's not all for the good. You know, they always say, change may be constant, but it ain't all good, folks. Yeah. You know, when they first, and they say the founding of this country. Yeah, man, just think about it. Now, there's a group here we call Native Americans, right?
Okay.
And I see this could be the same demise of so-called Americans, is that Indians still exist, but they're not the number. The numbers are small. As you look around and see
30 seconds.
Those of us who have been here for a while, our numbers begin to be compressed because of other things. But we'll talk about that later on. Okay, we're getting ready to go to the top of the hour, folks. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B here on WVON 1690 AM. And you know, I heard my jingles tonight, man. What are you doing, man? I mean, you don't want to be nice to me, you know? You know, I know you like sports and all that, man. But hey, you know, this is Classic Blues. Adios.
Talk of Chicago and the voice of the nation, 1690 WVON, Berwyn, Chicago.
Dreamers Protections, Governor's Apology, and Bubba Cusack. The federal government says it's once again accepting requests for DACA protection.
The federal government, citing a recent court order, said Saturday that it is again accepting requests for grants of deferred action under the DACA or DREAMers program, which has protected thousands of young people from deportation. The Trump administration had planned to rescind work permits for the young undocumented immigrants, insisting that it was for Congress to find a solution to the issue of their status. Bill Michaels, Washington.
Hawaii Governor David Ige apologized for the pain and confusion caused by a false ballistic missile attack alert.
We are working to evaluate everything in the sequence of today's activities to make sure that we are prepared and the procedures are changed so that a single person will not be able to make an error that triggers another false alarm.
The alert on Saturday sent the islands into a panic with people abandoning cars on a highway and preparing to flee their homes until officials said the cell phone alert was a mistake. The death toll rose to 19 on Saturday in Southern California's mudslide. The search continues for 5 people still missing. Meanwhile, Highway 101, a major north-south artery, will remain closed indefinitely. It was to reopen Monday, but now the California Department of Transportation says cleaning one part of the freeway was proving to be more difficult than first thought. The Red Cross reports about 1,500 people are being evacuated from an island off the northern coast of Papua New Guinea after a nearby volcano erupted. The evacuees are being moved to the mainland, and the relief agency says they are in immediate need of food, water, shelter, as well as clothing. I'm Barbara Cusack.
spearfishing has or will strike your business, wreaking havoc on your employees, brand, and your bottom line. Spearfishing can't be stopped by traditional email security solutions because messages appear to be legitimate from your boss, a trusted colleague, or a vendor asking you to wire money, confirm login credentials, or worse. Barracuda Sentinel is artificial intelligence for real-time spearfishing and cyber fraud defense. Reclaim your email in minutes with zero impact on network performance. Visit barracuda.com/AI.
My name is Dr. Jonathan Greenberg. Stop what you are doing because what I'm about to say will improve the quality of your life. ZYPPAH.com. That's ZPA. It's Happy Z spelled backwards. ZPA is designed to be comfortable, affordable, and effective at eliminating snoring. I want to help you stop snoring. Go to ZPA.com and order now. ZYPPAH.com. Snoring is a serious matter. ZPA will conquer your snoring problems. Go to ZPA.com and order now.
Jackson Hewitt has big news. The no-fee refund advance just got bigger. Now you could get up to $3,200 today. Go to Jackson Hewitt and you could get up to $3,200 with a bigger-than-ever no-fee refund advance 0% APR loan. Don't delay. Go to Jackson Hewitt today and you could get up to $3,200. Optional tax refund loan provided by Medivac, not the actual tax refund. You can e-file without applying. Fees for other optional products may apply. Availability and loan amounts subject conditions and locations. Bigger is a comparison to the maximum loan amounts previously available for the refund advance at Jackson Hewitt. Details at JacksonHewitt.com.
This is Lenore Harris, your life coach and the host of Inspirational Perspective, where we discuss how to live the best life possible. I'm excited to share that the show is moving to a new time and a new day. In 2018, join me at 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. every Sunday to get your week started with intention and power on the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
Are you ready for the next edition of Real Talk, Real People? We'll cover all the natural local news stories and celebrity gossip. Are you planning on not being a player hater in 2018? We're going to talk about all the ways that you can remedy and remove hate from your life. For all this and so much more, make sure you tune in to the next edition of Real Talk, Real People.
Hello, I'm Sir Henry Cheatham, inviting you to join us here every Saturday night for classic blues and R&B on WVON 1690 AM and WVON.com. Here we play some great American music and we have lots of fun at Saturday nights on WVON 1690 AM and WVON.com. Come on and let's have some fun.
Come on, everybody.
From the Xfinity Studios at WVON.
We're all original social media.
You're listening to Night Blues with Sir Henry Cheatham on 1690, The Talk of Chicago.
All right, here we go into the final hour here on Classic Blues and R&B for this week. The second, again, week of 2018, huh? I think that's right. Anyway, we are streaming live at WVON.com at iHeartRadio. Also up and running on Ustream TV. Check us out wherever you can. We're here every Saturday night, Sunday morning on Classic Blues and R&B. 11 p.m. to 2 a.m. Central Standard Time. That's CST. We're not in the Mountain Time Zone. We're not in the Pacific Time Zone. We're not in the Eastern Time Zone. And we're not in the Atlantic time zone. We are in the Central Standard time zone. To me, the best time zone. Hey, that's I'm right. Glad I'm not on that West East Coast. That's for sure.
All right. That snow, huh?
No, it's just that what time is it now? What, 2 o'clock in the morning?
Already.
You know, so glad I'm not here. You know, WVON wants you to get social by going to Facebook.com/WVON1690. Follow us on Twitter, WVON1690, and on Instagram at WVON1690. You can always text WVON 88474. You can always reach us in the studio here at 773-591-1690. Coming up on Monday, Dr. King's Martin Luther King Day, Junior Day. WVON is celebrating in a big way. Tune in Monday morning at 6 a.m. Mays Jackson and Charles Thomas will broadcast live from the Push Your Sale Scholarship Breakfast at the Downtown Hyatt. Later in the day, we'll be at the DuSable Museum. You can stop by there. DuSable Museum of African American History, 740 East 56th Place, for their annual King Day festivities. Cliff Kelly, Miss Kimberly, Egoin. We'll be broadcasting live 3 to 6 p.m. You know, in my mind, I have it right that all of a sudden I had to say it twice and get it right, folks. Spend your King Day on the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WBON. Come on out and don't forget who Dr. King was. And remember, folks, Dr. King did not die of old age. Dr. King was assassinated. Now you think about it, there's a difference between he got killed and he was assassinated. But a person could assassinate as a purpose that someone is trying to establish there, you know. It was, you know, political reason more or less probably he got assassinated. Dr. King was killed intentionally by a sniper. May have been funded by the government. We don't know. We know that damn J. Edgar Hoover, the bastard, he had no use for colored folks. And probably ain't no use for anyone else either. He was a piece of crap, folks. And he was another part of that toilet here. You know, the cesspool that we got here. Don't forget, Tony Award-winning Stephen Wolf's Theater Blacks by poet Aziza Barnes' ingenious portrait of a day in the life of four young black women discovering life's uncomfortable truths in New York City. Infused with joy, laughter, and real talk about love, life, and friendship, Blacks is not to be missed. Get $25 tickets by using code WBON at stephenwolf.org. All right, here we go. All right, my man D-Man said he got to get up out of here. He got to get up and go to church in the morning. So he's going to be the head deacon. Can you imagine?
I'm going to church too, Henry. I'm going to church too.
You're the deacon like D-Man.
The head deacon. Yeah, got to go to church, y'all.
Yeah. Hey, that's funny.
Yeah, anyway, D-Man, I want to thank you for coming out.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, you and your co-host over there.
Yeah, we just want to remind everybody about the show on the 27th. We at the Taste Entertainment Center, 64th and Lowell. We got some live music. We got live bands. We got some comedians. It's only $10, January 27th. Two shows, they said. I just found out it was two shows. I thought it was just going to be one. 8 o'clock, the first show. Got a lot of stuff lined up for y'all. And the man right here, he's going to be the MC of it. It's going to be off
Sir
the
Henry.
Chain. Sir Henry. Yeah, it's going to be off the chain. Had a good time tonight, this morning. I'm all messed up with my time zone.
You came in last night.
Yeah, you came in last night. It's a good time, man. AM 1690. This is an awesome show, y'all. Chicago, keep on listening, y'all.
Hey, thank you guys for coming back. So he getting ready to get up out of here. I guess Mr. Finkel going to stick around a little bit, right, Mr. Finkel?
No, I got to go too, Mr. Henry. Okay, I got church tomorrow.
You look like a little preacher there. I didn't know. They probably got it together there. You're a preacher.
I play guitar in church, so that's close enough, right?
Yeah, okay. Oh, wow.
I'm getting there.
All right. Well, thank you guys for coming, man.
Nice. Good to be here, man.
All right.
Nice to be here. Thank you.
All right. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B here on WBON 1690 AM.
It's classic blues and R&B.
Well, I've got a problem. Listen, girls, I've got to make some changes in my life. You see, my man just told me the last words I heard him say before he walked out the door, I heard him say, I'm tired of going through changes with
woman I know. And when we get home, baby, I have to fight all night long. I don't know when I'm doing right or when I'm doing wrong. And I'm tired of going through change.
Jody's old man. Now you out here telling everybody you gonna take me.
screaming, bedroom aerobics, toes touching the ceiling, pushing and pulling, rocking and reeling. Ride on, ride on, do it to me, baby, all night long. Ride on, ride on, rub my body, turn me on. When you jump that pony, better hold on tight. You can ride me all day, I ride it all night. Nighttime is the right time, no time for dreaming. Mouth-to-mouth kisses keep me from screaming. Bedroom aerobics, toes touching the ceiling, pushing and pulling, rocking and reeling. Ride on, ride on, get down on it, bring me home. Ride on, ride on, give it to me, baby. This pony. You better hold on, baby. There you go. Right on, baby. You got your spurs on. Well, all right then. You want me to do what? You sure about that, baby?
Listening to Sir Henry Cheatham on Classic Blues and R&B. We'll be right back.
things I'll do. Girl, when I'm lying next to you, that will take your breath away. You'll be begging, begging me to stay. Girl, you know I'll do whatever you want me to. Why don't you call me, baby? You know I'll be there. You're the smoke, I'm the fire. Yeah, something burning, feel it burning. It's my desire.
Your unhappiness hurts me too. You don't have
right, here you go. Gonna leave your ego at the door. Eddie Cotton. The ego at the door. I also heard Denise LaSalle, Ride On, Home Wrecker, and going through some changes all there by Denise LaSalle. That was something else we played too, and I can't think, what the hell was it we played? We played something, I don't know what it was.
Lloyd Price, The Smoke.
Yeah, there you go, The Smoke. Yeah, I got to find my list here, The Smoke. Lloyd Price, thank you very much. I was checking you out to see if you knew. Because I knew, but I didn't want to just embarrass you. All right, hope you're enjoying the program, folks. As we say again, farewell to Queen Denise LaSalle, who passed away, and services has been held on her. But God bless and keep the family condolences to her. We must keep the music and the spirit of Denise going, because was a very good artist, and I'm glad that I got a chance to meet her last year at the Blues Festival. Very glad, you know. You never know, folks. A lot of folks think life is about age, you know. But folks, life is one simple thing, a breath. And don't forget, folks, ignorance is the most costly crop that any community can produce, you know. So don't forget that. I'm going to try to do something for the 100th anniversary of that coming out of Mr. Williams' book. I got to do a little research, you know, find out what's what. Don't forget to join me over at the Morphin Point this Friday. I'll definitely be over there Friday. Be doing a little MCing over there this coming Friday. Over at Morphin Point, and it's located at 7011 South Vincennes Avenue. And we are there each and every day, as far as I know. The phone number is 773-873-6600. Going out and support your vet center, folks. Support us. We need all of the support you can get. Because guess what? You heard about that old crazy alert that they were sent out, right? That happened once before. It was about 40-some years ago. Legit. People thought it was legit, and they didn't do anything. Thank God. Didn't push the button to make it go, you know. Speaking of crazy things, you know, I'm looking at, what's his name? The senator from Illinois. Dick Durbin. I am sick of him and all the rest of these bastards. They worried about DACA, you know, undocumented young folks who came here, you know, as children. Why not worry about the American kids who, you know, the interaction between young black kids and the police officers? That's where the president and all the rest of them should have been focusing their attention on, rather than the damn flag, you know. Should have been focusing your attention on the interaction between the two that was causing people, to innocent folks, to lose their lives. You know, Eric Garner, Castillo, these guys are dead for no reason at all. It's just a matter of disrespect. So that's what they should be trying to make laws to make sure that if a cop does it, then he had to pay for it. Just like if another citizen did it to a police officer, then he got to pay for it. You know, police officer's life is no more important than anyone else. You know, and I agree that all lives matter, but you must respect all lives. You know, so. That's what they need to be worrying about. But he run around here worrying about somebody that has, that, you know, no, the kids are not responsible for being here. But damn it, no, the kid who's out there riding, who stole the car, and you're going to kill him over stealing the car. He has no gun or nothing. He ain't trying to run over nobody, you know. So anyway, that kind of stuff got to be dealt with. All right, we're going to go to Lou Rawl here going out for Marvin. Here on Classic Blues and R&B. One thing, I guess, who was here earlier tonight and earlier this morning as well, you know. All right, here we go. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B. Lou Rawls going out for my man Marvin on the west side. I think Marvin's on the west side. Early Morning Love on Classic Blues and R&B.
Here's a song from the request line.
Thank you.
All right, Lou Rawl there, Early Morning Love. One after Brother Marvin. I guess you did have some early morning love, right? I mean, that's how you.
I do my love and light and FM.
You know, early morning love.
I work in the morning, so no time.
That's why you get it, Jasper. That's why you early morning love, Jasper. You know, get up and you get and get the day going for you. Anyway, that was Brother Lou Rawl. What is that? Congratulations to my youngest sister. She's a Delta. Congratulations to her on her 25th anniversary down in the Dallas area of the Delta sorority organization. Yeah, down in there. So she was honored for 25 years of service down there. So congratulations to you. All right, here's Brother Raheem. Want to hear B.B. King. Nobody loves me but my mother. And she could be jiving too. And I don't want the hour version of that. All right? So give me the short version. You're listening to Classic Blues in R&B here. Have you got it? You don't have it yet? Okay. You're listening to Classic Blues in R&B here on an early Sunday morning with Sir Henry Cheatham and Brother Gerald. On Classic Blues and R&B.
/22 That was what I had up. We got 10.
And she could be jiving too. Nobody loves me but my mother. And she could be jiving too.
But that was what I had up. Last song. Don't you slap her behind. It's 153. Minutes with us. What's happening? This call was going to be 156. Do you just go talk for a few minutes? Then we go close up. Oh yeah!
DACA requests accidental alert in Bebekusak. The federal government is once again accepting requests to renew Dreamers protections days after a federal judge temporarily blocked Trump administration moves to end the program. Meanwhile, President Trump took to Twitter Saturday to voice his opinion that he does not believe Democrats really want a DACA deal.
In a tweet, President Trump said Democrats in Congress are all talking no action on immigration. The president also said, quote, they are blowing the one great opportunity they have, too bad, end quote. Mr. Trump is spending the Martin Luther King Jr. holiday weekend at Mar-a-Lago as the fallout continues over his remarks about immigrants. Local Haitian leaders in Florida are planning a protest march in Palm Beach on Monday morning. Bill Michaels, Washington.
State lawmakers in Hawaii plan to hold a hearing next Friday after the state was thrown into a panic when a missile attack alert was accidentally sent out.
This is regrettable.
Vern Miyagi is the administrator of the Hawaii Emergency Management Agency and says it was an employee during a shift change in testing the system accidentally hit a wrong button. Miyagi says it's obvious that a checklist procedure was not followed and also says it's regrettable a cancellation of the alert didn't go out right away. There's a procedure for that too. But instead of an immediate cancellation, it took nearly 40 minutes to tell the public the alert was a false alarm. I'm Jim Roop.
Iran said it would retaliate against new sanctions imposed by the United States after President Trump set an ultimatum to fix disastrous flaws in a deal curbing Tehran's nuclear program. Trump said Friday he would waive nuclear sanctions on Iran for the last time. Chelsea Manning plans to run for the U.S. Senate in Maryland. The transgender former Army intelligence analyst who was convicted of leaking classified documents